I'm not a huge, you know, stuffed wild animal fan. He does have a duck.
No, I don't think so. We have pretty good agreement on our taste.
And some really giant fish and a bunch of deer heads, which I won't let him bring home, or at least not yet.
We haven't really disagreed on anything that I know of.
I don't mind the bowling and the NASCAR.
As far as, you know, taste of things, I think we both have pretty good taste on just about anything. We don't really disagree on much anyway. So.
But he has his own room.
Her worst habit would have to be leaving stuff all around the house. It has to be one of my pet peeves.
I don't think I can say that on camera.
She's always constantly leaving stuff laying around.
I can't say it on camera, I really can't.
Shoes and... She'll leave glasses laying around the table.
Oh, okay, ask me again.
Different things laying around.
He likes to go to the bathroom and not close the door, and he'll yell it out, whatever he's about to do, before he goes into the bathroom.
Stuff, and it drives me crazy. But I think she does it just to irritate me half the time.
It's lovely.
Ooh. Favorite food. I don't know.
Probably Casa Milagro Mexican food.
She likes to go eat this little place over in Richardson. Some foreign food. It's Vietnamese or something like that, and she likes to go eat all the time.
You know, I think it might be sushi. I'm not sure.
My favorite food is Mexican food by far.
He kind of got me into that because I don't eat fish, and you know, he wanted to go eat sushi one time, and so I went, and I actually love it.
I could eat Mexican food every day of the week.
I don't know. It's either that or you know, we call it flavor of the week, which is hamburger helper. He loves that.
I have no idea.
Oh, he likes stuff that I hate.
Her favorite song. I don't know. I couldn't even tell.
I think probably he always listens to this old country stuff that I've never heard, and you know, it grows on me, but I don't know.
I think she enjoys country music a lot.
I'm sure he'll say something like opera or something because I sing it around the house to annoy him.
She listens to, you know, a lot of that weird stuff because of being a choir teacher, but I don't know. First date.
No.
What was our first date?
Yeah, no, I don't. It was in the summer. Our first date was... We don't even know what day it was. We kind of forgot. It was right around the 4th of July, and he came to pick me up, and my friend Ashley was there. And, I know that she remarked that she loved that he opened the door and came around the truck and opened the truck door for me. So, you know, not wanting to be that materialistic kind of girl, he asked me where I wanted to go to dinner. And I said, oh, let's just go around the corner to this pizza place. It's called Sally's. Have you ever been there? He's like, oh, you want to go to Sally's? Great.
I think we went to eat pizza.
And so, we each had, I think, a couple of slices of pizza. No, I remember. Eric had, he ordered 3 slices, and I told him, you're never gonna be able to eat all this. And so I had my like 1 slice of my salad, and he ordered a salad and 3 slices, and he was like, oh, I got this. And he didn't eat it.
Pizza.
And then after that, we went and just met up with my friends at a karaoke bar, and he got to see me sing for the first time. I don't remember what I sang, but I'm sure it was amazing. Anyway, that's actually pretty much it. And the next day we went to the lake with his cousin, and then I think we did something the next day too. So we had 3 days all kind of squished together. So we call, you know, our first date like a super date, because it was, we just enjoyed spending time together, so.
I don't remember what we did afterwards, if anything. I'm pretty sure we just went out to eat and it,
that's all I can remember.
I'm pretty sure that that's about all we did.
Very good.
I thought it went pretty good.
If we roll down streets.
Yeah, I remember that couple. They came in here once before. It's kind of an awkward, it seemed kind of an awkward date. She spilled something twice and he had food on his face for most of the day.
If we roll down streets of fire, would you hold on to me tighter as the summer sun got higher? If we roll from town to town and never shut it down, would you go with me?